down the street from where I live.
A Christmas morning tragedy. FHP says a driver crashed into someone walking along Hillsborough Avenue in Arcadia and just left them for dead. And now troopers are looking to put that driver in jail.
NBC2's Alexia Taropoulos is uncovering how you can help.
At 7 in the morning on Christmas, a woman living along Hillsborough Avenue in Arcadia woke up to sirens and flashing lights coming through her windows.
I thought maybe they had gotten broken into or a murder had happened.
A neighbor tells me she saw those state troopers all along this roadway, and she wasn't sure at the time what happened.
The fact that it was state troopers, it seemed like a little bit more serious.
And it is. They say a maroon Ford Explorer that looks like this hit a pedestrian at 3 a.m. and killed them right in front of her home.
Sure, do you recognize that?
I don't.
You can still see the orange marks troopers painted for their investigation.
It's crazy to think it happened down the street from where I live.
Although it's a shock, she says it's not a surprise. People walk along this two-lane road at all hours. She says they are hard to see at night, and there are no sidewalks along Hillsborough Avenue to protect them.
It's just sad that, you know, they ran.
She urges Arcadia residents to keep their eyes open for a red or maroon Ford Explorer that has damage on its front right side. FHP is asking you to reach out to them or Crime Stoppers for anything that could help lead troopers to who did it. Reporting local in Arcadia, Alexia Taropoulos, NBC2.
All new, tonight at 7.